guy that's on the hill is on the other side. It's kind of annoying, but
there's a throne on that hill. Go
can
climb
happen
it.
If you retreat.
King of the hill.
Wow, this is a big map.
Yeah. It
also looks like a big center.
Very big. That's a miracle. Kekko remember something.
Don't think I'll ever play this. There is a lot of moss on this map.
Yes, there is.
Jesus fuck, man! I think that's a bit much. know, this comes like a big shock to everyone, but me and Yari are fighting.
Well, Kakko is about to get T2.
System enabled.
Tech 2 is available to everyone.
guys, you're gonna help on getting Kekko?
It depends on if the guy stops attacking my shit.
Tech 3 is available to the king.
You were?
Just Kekko his game now, that's quite sure.
And meanwhile, another wave of Garrus units come in. You know Kekko is grey, right? But, mate, I'm not moving it forwards. It's halfway of the map, you're past halfway. My units aren't.
Tech 3 is available to everyone. Team has started their final countdown.
Guys, seriously.
Oh, do you have something against Kekko?
Why should I ally? Pointless anyways. I cannot get through anyways. He built up a lot of T2 PDs already on the top. Cannot get through there.
Oh wait, these were, huh? What about taking out his air?
I can take out his air.
Ah, good, take out his air then.
And still the question.
Jammer now, control zero. Problem solved.
And then you decide to build T1 anti-air.
Oh, but that was cute way before.
It's the final countdown. A team has started it.
Oh wow, Jammer died.
Well, it's not like you have a lot, Gary. Well, if I were you guys, I would try to expand as fast as possible. Or else you're gonna get two bases against you. And get some air over the mids from Entropy, then you can kill his counter, his countdown. Because I think he's almost there.
So he's at 3.
I'm gonna get coffee.
Experimentals are available to the king.
see, I think you're gonna miss this gameplay if you go, if your commander won't contest for the hill.
Experimentals are available to everyone.
Kari is just there like, yeah, knew this was going to happen. Man, that was a lot of moss. Kari has all the eco though. I guess in this case there was not enough incentive to get a hill.
Well, you needed the build power.
Didn't you have a million factories?
Yes, but for the start you would need your commander to get more stuff up quickly.
How did you die? Did you land attack him and he countered you?
No, he was attacking my top the whole time. But he was ahead in tech of me, so I...
Okay.
Just lost at the end.